Hey guys, Alyssa here with Off Leash Canine Training. Here we have Sirius, who is a 2-year-old German Shepherd. When Sirius first came, he was a very reactive dog. He would pretty much bark at certain men and bark at pretty much any dog that he would see. It didn't matter how close or far another dog was. If he was able to see it, he was going to start reacting. However, despite his reactive behavior, he did know a few basic obedience commands. He pretty much sat the first time I asked him to sit, but I did have to tell him down multiple times before he actually did it. So he definitely needed some help with his commands, along with stability and not reacting towards men and other dogs. Now that you've seen a glimpse of Sirius on day 1 of training, check him out 14 days later.